dominating win against Man City in the FA Cup quarter finals.
See the wince on his face.
They're offside.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
I did beat Man City in the FA Cup final last season, 2-1. The Corey still in that one as well. And Isaac success penalty. Oh, Mendy's still for them. He's not playing in this one. They go to go off me though. And also Gabriel Jesus for the Brazil club. He cost me 45 million.
They can almost smell that final now, can't they? Look at the look on the faces. They are delighted.
James signed a new contract at Arsenal today. He had Butland in goal. Jesus, Unana match, goal and an assist. Richarlison got the other assist. It was to Jesus' head off. They didn't even have a shot on target. Sterling did miss for them. There was only that many highlights, six. Richarlison miss. Decoy goal, tap in. Hazes his head off. Above John Stones. They sold Ederson to Bayern. Saved by Butland from Loftus. I wanted to see him come on for England today for more creativity. He brought on Vardy, Rashford, Rose and Eric Dier. If England went out to those cheaters, I would probably only watch the final. So yeah, this is Sterling's miss. I thought like the goalkeeper a bit at De Gea. He only made one save in the World Cup, including penalties. That's a bit poor. They also had Kondogbia in midfield, and he joined them in January from Inter Milan. He put in a transfer request there. And Ballon save from Loftus again. Off my team, I stopped off them also, but onto one new. They had Harrison starting and Salina as the wingers. Raheem Diaz came on. Douglas Luiz was playing. England have been practicing penalties in training. They actually won on penalties. So semi-finals at a minimum. The scenes if we lost to Sweden. There might only be like two or three games. Southampton Spurs are going to take extra time. So Arsenal, West Ham, West Brom, Chelsea, and Southampton have won. 5-4. I was scared that Rashford was going to miss his penalty. It was Henderson that had his penalty saved. Never liked him. And then Butland was talking to Pickford before the penalty started, wishing him good luck. I wanted Butland to beat England's number one, but Pickford is the hero, saving Bakker's penalty. Next is PSG, and I beat them last time, 2-0, away. So I drew 1-0 at Newcastle, Deeney equalised in the 89th minute, Yedlin scored for them. Bournemouth, I simmed it, 3-0. After PSG, I had Forest at home, who are bottom, Swansea away, and yeah, that's it. Stoke to end the season. Gone to the shortest for a minute. I want to show someone. When it loads, like 25 minutes at the moment, I didn't get to buy anyone. Added all the old players. So yeah, I want him. He scored his third goal in 3 matches. I definitely want to buy him to replace Lenglet. But I only wanted him. And Mina only made 4 starts. He was out of position a lot in that Levante game, which ended it on beat and run. He doesn't have that much pace, not into strength though, and he is 26 at the moment. They signed him in January, medium high work rates. Lenglet has 88 potential, but he's not growing. Maybe give him time and he'll grow. If I find him. I'm not sure if it's Lenglet or Lenglet. I'm going for 16 million, which is cheap enough. Could make profit. 2 clean sheets in the Prem, 5 overall. Not growing in any stats. Medium high worries as well. So yeah, I might just sell them. Not that many people are growing actually. Like Jesus is stuck at 85, Ricardo. Loftus-Cheek is growing a bit. I'm also, the hair's gone up to 92. Ricarlison, I think he's only gone up by 1. And Gabriel Jesus has 92 potential. Where is that going to happen? So Kovacic is nearly back. So that's one up to 66. He's been released by Watford. A couple of others in this group, more like Denon Lewis. Maybe try putting Jesus in training, or Lenglet as well. Ricardo Pereira, I've had an ultimate team, the Leicester card. Been good or not. Match is rescheduled. What happened in the FA Cup? I'll show the table as well. West Ham beat Arsenal as well. What has happened to North London? I have Chelsea and West Ham Southampton in the final if I get there. I just have to beat Chelsea. I played Bournemouth in the final the first season, 1-4-3, so it won't be easy. And they are good. Well, I beat Southampton 3-2 in the Bristol career mode. The last episode, Flint scoring the winner. Germany, I could take that. Mainly because of what happened in real life. Alari accepted. And Aston Villa. So the table. I'll show the Champions League right now anyway. So Roma, Ajax are winning. Rangers got a draw. Show Rangers group. There was my group. I won every game. I could do the same with Bristol. I need to play Fenerbahce in the last game. Europa League goal. Atletico Madrid are out. Bayern went out. PSG went out. Ajax got through. So yeah, that happened. Up the Rangers. Real Madrid beat Juventus. Chelsea, I'm not sure if the teams on the left have played. Monaco beating City. Europa League, is that on? Yeah. Leicester won. Man United against AC Milan. Both have new goalkeepers now. Pepe Reina and Lee Grant. Senate beat Arsenal. See, I'm top by a mile. Chelsea are second. Stoke, Burnley and Forest in the bottom three. Southampton are 15th. West Ham. Yeah, they're in the Championship. Try the Championship. Yeah, I might only play 2 games then. Yeah, it said that Spurs won 4-0, but I think Monaco and City drew 1-1 in the fixtures there. I know West Ham were top when I last looked. They are top, by 20 points to Wolves. It was one in the Dharma Traore, that would be a mad sign. It was someone else as well. I think it might be West Ham. Dharma Traore for Middlesbrough, who could get relegated. Bristol City are 10th. They got Andreas Wyman, who used to play for Watford on loan. Southend 23rd. Lincoln got promoted, but they're going back down. Well, PSV have got the Netherlands. They're top by 6 points. They've only lost 2 games. So yeah, I'll be back after this game. It's at home, so don't let them score. I have got the 2 away goals. I don't remember who scored. You have to go look. I'll change the team a lot. So probably a reserves team. Might Luke Shaw play again against a team who injured him. Hector Moreno. He's not there anymore. And yeah, I'll be back after this. What a game. I got a penalty in the 5th minute. The foul was the Widges on Penando. It was Ruben Loftus-Cheek and Renato Sanchez who scored in the away game. Then Pereiro goes and fouls Chalabar just over the halfway line in the 11th minute. They had Lozano and Bergwijn as the wingers, so I didn't really matter if they had 10 men. I had 13 shots on target, so it was amazing. Woohoo's got man on that. She took the penalty. I could have given it to Shaw. He was in the box at one point, and so it saved it. That would have been his revenge on this club for injuring him. So this is the foul. I didn't think they would show it. Brings him down. And good penalty by Woohoo's. Yeah, again. Didn't even move. Then he could have scored again with a finesse shot. And then Bergwijn goes and scores. Who is that? Luke Shaw. And he sweats it to Bergwijn. Success with a header that goes wide. Another header from success. Ooh, who's in the 56th minute? Goes wide. Chalabar, which comes off the post or the bar and goes in. And then Ramsalar equalises. It was Bergwijn with a shot which was saved by Delberg. Watford have someone Pantilimon to Forest. He went back there. He was on loan before. And Cavaselli, it was Kiko Femenino with the cross. He could have scored again, Cavaselli. He didn't want to show it. From a corner as well. So, their formation, I went with that, it's basically the same thing as the last one, just the wingers have gone down a bit. Lubacki had a good game. He did got the assist to Chalabar, but apparently it was Fofana. Maybe it was Fofana. Never mind. But then I didn't say anything. So they were playing with three in defence. They put Pereiro there and they subbed on Goodmanson. Not the Burnley one. Position does Pereiro, not Pereiro, he's a cam, he's Uruguayan. Honestly, where Goodmanson plays. So that's the one that tackled him. He was good, even though he got 5.8. Solet, he played for Colombia. Yeah, Pereiro's a cam. Him, he's a cam as well. Luke Shaw's team out there. Leave it to me, Roma 1-0. In FIFA 17, I beat them 2-0 on aggregate with both goals from corners in the 90th minute. It was Lamas and Dini. Lamas is the Uruguayan centre back. So 5-2. Had to make it difficult. In the home game anyway. I pressed advance. There you go. I'll show Adam Messina's stats who signed the other day. not on here. I'm not going to buy him. Or Mark Navarro, to be honest. I could sign Navarro, because Kiko Femini is now 30. I have to go to our left backs now. And that's when Pantilimoni went to Villa, 34-year-old. There's Messina, he's 27, 45 balance, 26 finishing. At least it's a left bat and he's better than Holobas. Spurs wanted him. Apparently he's very good. Wait and see. There is Holobas' region. I could have got Willems for free, but they said no further talks. And who else? The right back. The left favourite there, who I couldn't get. Dalot. JJ, who I have to play next. So Navarro is 27, 25 year old. High medium, 6'2". Ollie have an Espanyol centre back, Camozo. Carrillo there. Amrabat, region. There's Bergwijn. Looks decent, could sign him. I might just sim Forest. How many home games have I had in a row? Including the thingy in Bristol as well. So three home games there. Four actually. Four home games, and I think I've had four in the Bristol career in a row. I might check. I need to see who I have in the pause. I'll go on the table. There's FA Cup. Cavalcar won 4-0. Inter Milan. I could have played Rangers. 3-2 in the end. Real Madrid Spurs. Spurs beating Real Madrid, still in their trophy cabinet. So Monaco, who beat City, have Barcelona. Barcelona came back. And Chelsea versus Roma. Interesting Europa League. Still not played. Yes, on the Thursday. Now it's done. Now I need to go back. Should be here. Napoli, Porto, Arsenal, Man United, Bayern, PSG, Real Sociedad, Leicester. What is fixtures? Arsenal, United, and Bayern, PSG. Mental. And then on here, that is Kabul, his region. International, Teo, and also Shaw, Chalobah, and Loftus, and Chambers. Cavaselli, Holborn, Dalberg, Renato Sanchez, Jesus, Neves, Estupinan, Penamando, Colnan. That's a lot of players. That's like my whole squad. Unreal, I've never seen that many players. They've gone from the 22nd of March to the 28th. I do want to do an international team for the World Cup, which is coming up in 2022. So, I have to go to the end of season 5 to do that. I can do that. Yeah, I've Inter, and I've got more money. Doesn't matter because you want to get me first. Stupid game. Vinceri and Herrera are both injured. Herrera's at Everton. Fontaine beat Leicester. Arsenal won 4-0 when they lost their first game 1-0. Man scored 3. See, I might just sim Forest. What international teams are there? I want England to come up. Venezuela is up. Does it say? No, it's Ecuador. Apologies. Paraguay, no. Chile. Could. Don't really want to do a South American team. The options are England, Germany, or Senegal if they're in the game. Lassell, left back, AT. Their team. See, I think I'm done. Smith, Derek Barr, him, Wavell, Traore, Grant, Yates, Cash, Osborne, Walker. It's not really a good team, and they're bottom, so I'll probably sim it. And I'll end it there. Who's after this? Swansea, the fixture list updated. Chelsea to move there, and Villa got moved here. Phenomenal game. It's away. Villa in the Premier League, it'll be a while till that happens again.